Surexi Dominus and welcome to Gloria TV News.
Posts from jail. For several weeks, Pope Francis has celebrated his daily mass at Santa Maria with hosts made by Gabby, a female inmate from a prison close to Buenos Aires. Gabby was sentenced to 7 years in prison. She sent the hosts as a gift to the Pope, along with a personal letter where she described her story. The Holy Father was moved by that letter. He responded with a handwritten letter to thank Gabby for the hosts. Back to the Church. Pope Benedict XVI has made an important change in the text of the ceremony for baptism. It formally took place on March 31st, when Pope Francis had already taken office. The change decrees that the newly baptized person is welcomed into the, quote, Church of God, rather than into, quote, the Christian community. The new wording has not been announced by the Vatican, but appeared in the official bulletin Notitiae, published by the Congregation for Divine Worship. In English, the sentence reads, "The Christian community welcomes you with great joy, but now it will become the Church of God welcomes you with great joy." Scandal. In a videotaped interview, Bishop Raul Vera Lopez, a Dominican and bishop of the Diocese of Saltillo, Mexico, gave a scathing interview defending the sin of homosexuality. He recounted a story about a mother who was worried about her son hanging out with homosexuals. The bishop commented, quote, "Why would I immediately think a gay or lesbian person is perverse or depraved the moment they approach me? This is, according to Vera, how people who are, quote, homophobic react." Vera added that one has to be sick in the head if one sees practicing homosexuals as depraved and promiscuous. Gloria TV believes that a Catholic bishop's task is not to justify sin, but to forgive it. Will the Vatican react? The differences. Father Ray Blake commented on his blog about the differences between the old and the new lectionary. According to him, the new lectionary gives a richer selection of the scriptures, but it demands a deeper knowledge of Scripture than most members of the congregation or even most priests have. Furthermore, because of its Sunday 3 and weekly 2-year cycle, the new lectionary always stands independent not only of the divine office, but more importantly, of the other texts and prayers of the Mass. In the extraordinary liturgy, on the other hand, the Word of God is integral to the celebration not just of the Mass, but of the whole day's liturgy.
This was Gloria TV News. Thanks for being with us today, and God bless you.